How TME has become your first choice distributor? The secret lies within a strong bond between people and automation, which can be achieved with sensors. So in this video, we would like to present to you photoelectric sensors made by Panasonic, specifically the X10, 20 and 30 series, and one of the smallest sensors with a built-in amplifier. So don't forget to subscribe and let's go. Those are some of the world's smallest sensors with a built-in amplifier. This amplifier provides the same response speed as high-end fiber optic amplifiers. It also simplifies the installation process and saves space. They also include advanced features like background or foreground suppression, as well as IP67. This allows them to be used in processes where water is used or splashed. There are four types of sensors: through-beam, retroreflective, diffuse reflective, and convergent reflective. Those are available in front and side sensing with PNP or NPN output, and light on or dark on modes, therefore covering a wide range of applications. Moreover, they are user and environment friendly and achieve up to 35% reduction in current consumption compared to conventional sensors. The X10 series has a small and slim body size, just 3.5 mm thick, and gives the impression of being pasted on a mounting base. It also has half the installation pitch compared to conventional sensors and can reach up to 1 meter. Possible applications include PCB positioning, detection of integrated circuits, PCB racks, wafer cassettes, or even checking for the absence of a capacitor in a tray. The X20 series gives you the option to mount the sensor using M3 screws. Moreover, the front-type sensor integrates a sensitivity adjuster, whereas the side-type sensor integrates an operation mode switch. At the same time, it manages to keep its miniature size thanks to the single-chip optical IC, which includes the photodiode and the ADC. In this series, we have three types of sensors. Each has its own sensing range covering most of the typical applications. Those can be a detector for chip components, object sensors from an opening, or a protrusion detector. The X30 series is a single point mounting sensor. This means that the X30 can be installed with one screw only, which decreases the installation time by half. The installation can be made in a very similar way to a regular fiber sensor. However, due to its built-in amplifier, it's half the cost, it saves space, and it's made of cap tire cable, which makes it very robust. Possible applications are integrated circuit high detector or detecting the number of labels in a label magazine. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the new level of mini sensors. It's the world's number one sensor in compactness. In comparison to the X10 series, the XZ is approximately 50% smaller in volume for the front type and about 35% for the side type. This is possible thanks to the newest package system, wafer level chip scale package, which doesn't use wire bonding. Moreover, the sensor can detect 0.3 mm diameter objects without using an optional slit. Possible applications include parts detector in parts feeder, detection of presence or absence of a tube tray, or detection of an LED lead. And that should be it. If you need more information, go to TMEU, and if you have a question, comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching. You can find more videos on our channel. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to be notified when new ones arrive.